All the buildings are Victorian or pre-Victorian. Imagine there's cobbles of road, gas lamps, and a tram running up and down with a load of horse and carts. If you ignore that, it's looking like it's from centuries. But this here is Commercial Street. Now, has anybody ever seen From Hell with Johnny Depp in it?
Yeah.
You've never seen that movie? If you're around here watching the movie, you might recognise this building here. This here is the beautiful Christ Church of Spitalfields. It was designed and built in 1714, finished in 1729 by a guy called Nicholas Holmes, who also built the towers of Westminster Abbey. It stood looming over the East End for 305 years this year. It's been said that the gates of hell are in the crypts beneath Christ Church, which are human remains there, just behind that door down the side there. Not over there on the corner though. Is of course the world famous Spendell pub. If anybody's ever seen, heard, read, or heard of anything, it talks about Jack the Ripper, it talks about the 10 bells. All the victims, surely the killer, really did drink in there. That's not maybe the day they did. There's been a pub there called the 10 bells, 1740s. It's also apparently haunted by the ghost of Annie Chapman as well, if you're into that kind of thing. But all the pubs around here are haunted. They're full of spirits. So, wait a minute. We're going to head on down the road. So, if anybody wants to get a quick picture, I would get one now. If not, follow me. I'm going to Penny Hall Lane.